Okay, so I want to re-record this with commentary because the old strats in my videos are old. Really old. Here you can shoot this guy, but it's random. Sometimes he just fall over the ledge. So you just have to hope that he gets in the right place and pick his disguise. Otherwise, if you don't get that guy to fall in right place, you can get the disguise here. Just take the syringe and knock that guy out and take his disguise. You can go upstairs and take the police uniform, but at least I don't know how to get past the next point with police uniform. I mean this point. Whenever I try, they just shoot me, so I don't want to waste my time and figure that out, because I have some other stealth games to figure out. And you have to pick that stun gun. If you are a new player and don't know any strategies, you have to pick that stun gun. Otherwise, you are screwed. At least with this strategy, you are screwed. And here I just want to waste my time. You can straightly run upstairs and hope that he doesn't hear you. But when you spam the mouse one here, and sometimes 47 just freezes and he don't stun him. And this is glitch. This is well-known glitch in speedrunner community. You have to press your mouse one button, and whenever you release the mouse one button, you cannot move. Otherwise, it will teleport you back to the location where you started holding the syringe. And I will be using this.